didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? Maybe you can see what happened.
I can try.